Hi, I just got out of finishing church today, and this sermon was for me. It was about a shift, and I'm ready to make a shift in my life in the right direction.